Today, our topic is all about the interview session.
I have decided I will share to you certain questions which will help you to give the interview. We have to practice it properly and you have to speak it properly. So let's begin the day. Before I proceed further, I want to tell you, today I will share to you certain questions and then I will give you the tips as well. Then I will give you the feedback.
Question is all about? Tell about yourself. Hold. Before you start anything, I want to tell you, this is the one specific question for the freshers, which is very important, that to understand yourself, to know about idea, what kind of the person you are.
First of all, thank you to all for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Himadri Tanaya Swain. I am from Odisha. Now I am living in Baleshwar. I pursued my matric from public high school Baleshwar in 2015 with percentage 78.5. I pursued my diploma from Government Polytechnic Baleshwar in 2018 with percentage 68.13. Now I am pursuing my degree in Electronics Telecommunication Engineering in IGIT Sarang with CGPA 9.04. I want to be an excellent engineer in a software field. About my family, my father is a retired person and my mother is a housemaker. I have 3 siblings. They are all settled. My hobby is singing.
I want to give you one feedback which is very important for you. That is, I persuaded. You speak like this, right? Despite of it that you can say simply that I completed. The second important thing is that you didn't mention what is exactly your ambition. What do you want to be? Right? I want to be a software engineer. I want to be a great software engineer in my career. In that case, it shows to the interviewer that this girl is really looking for, she is very ambitious and she is really looking for the great job. The next question is, why should we hire you?
I am self-motivated. I can make myself understand. I am eager to learn and also I work hard. I always think positive. I always think about the possibility and I avoid negative thoughts.
That what is important for you? See that your eye contacts are not there. Your body language should be there. Now I will tell you that what you have to do in the interview session. Wearing, dressing sense, it's very important. What kind of the color that you are wearing in the interview session, so that we all know about this, but still many students they do it wrong. Many candidates, they do it wrong. If you are a boy, then you have to wear it the light color shirt. For the male, the blazer color should be black, blue and the white. If you have tie, then you can wear the tie as well. That's all. For the girls, don't wear the big earrings. Don't put lots of lipsticks on your face. Take your all the documents and just go with the smile. And your gesture should be very correct. Like your eyes should be straight. And your shoulders should be straight. You just ask the permission to sit. Can I sit here? Can I sit, sir? If you don't know any question answer, simply say, sir, I don't know. Sir or madam, whosoever is there. You have to speak like this. Sir or ma'am, I don't know about this. Can you repeat? Pardon, ma'am. Sixth important thing is that you have also the chance to ask the questions to them as well. If they ask you anything to you, or in returns that you can also ask to them, like what about the companies, how many employees are working, what is my JD. So you have to know about your JD correctly. JD means job description. You have to know about your KRA. KRA is key responsibility area. Sir, I need to know my feedback. Sir, either I'm selected or rejected, anything, I need to know my feedback. Many of us or many of the students, they don't do it like this. They simply say that, thank you so much, and then they go. These are the points which is very, very important. And you have to do it like this.